I'm going to go to the next one. Yeah. Thank you. Here. Happy New Year.
How are you? Nice to see you.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Yeah. Well, you just cut down the potential.
Why are your sales so low?
Skinny pissed off a lot.
I'm Yeah. Well, I figured I'd go over to the parking lot across the street if I should go.
No, I went like 8 from 10. So I came down 12 and down, and I went, oh, and I came back, and I went, okay, I'm going to turn, and I thought it was going to say, just trying to hop and take out.
It's probably better to keep them away from the All right, I'm going to stagger down there and see what they're doing. Good to see you. Been in the house too long.
When you watch on Halloween, you got to hear your dad yell.
Oh, yeah.
okay.
Yeah.
Get out of your horse. Hear me say, one more. Am I right?
Right.
There you go.
Here's the bell.
Right. Hey. Look. Oh. How are you?
Nothing, just doing the coach's clinic. We're finally done holiday, not the weekend.
Hey, Kelly. How are you?
Nice to see you.
Yeah, I do.
That was a great night. I lost parts at the end of the night. Yeah. I guess that's the most hilarious.
Knock on. I'm pleased it's a game for you. We're taking that.
Yeah. Oh, are you? What
tournament? There's a massive tournament.
Oh,
so when
No, I got fucked. I was skiing in Costa with Kirk, actually. We were going down a run. Yeah, well, me being a genius didn't check any of my like lineups and sharpen my skis. And I'm like a deputy. And I refuse to buy new shit. Yeah, so Kirk and I are going down this block in the boulder. And, like, he goes first because he's skiing more, so he'll at least take your line. And anyway, I started going when he was about halfway and hit his lip. And he narrowly avoided. And then I just went. And then I got a bone bruise apparently as well, but full contact. And the first run is that guy in like a tiny bridge is that Hugh Grundy or whatever. So I go to talk to him and I realize that
Yeah.
look at it, you can put so much more weight on it, you'd still be able to do it.
Yeah, and so then I think the path that we know is just like, the torpedoes under there. Yeah, so it's like, how bad?
No,
but
that'll be fun. Yeah, I'm like,
and I'm like, so he said, yeah, it's definitely like,
versus I'll be there, so it's like if we were at their house, like, we could be there for 5 hours versus BS there, we might be there 2 hours. Okay. I gotta go. Okay.
See you guys.
Bye.
Have fun tonight.
Yeah, I will. 6:30.
Hello, how are you? Good. Have fun.
Exactly, but he went to the
Thank you. Hey.
I love everything.
I'll just play other space.
I didn't know what you thought. I'm not sure. I got this.
And then we'll see another game, and then we'll see Canada New Zealand.
Is that the third game?
I think it's our second game. We play Italy. Is it South Africa? I think it's South Africa.
Yeah.
I think Namibia is the other one. We got Italy. I was at the World Cup we played Italy last time. It was like, we were beating them the whole time. Fucking Nathan Harry. Can't make a kick for it.
I was just commenting to someone else, like, this guy's talking about me.
It's way calmer than, you know,
like, yeah, that's right.
Technology.
It rain every day.
UBC!
Oh, this is
UBC.
just during the time.
UVIC needs a
big score.
There we go!